devastating. That's how one wild oyster fishery in Southland describes the first discovery of a deadly parasite in Fovo Strait. While it's not harmful to humans, left unmanaged, it could severely impact the future of our southern delicacy. As Jared McCulloch reports, urgent work is underway.
The bluff oyster, a southern delicacy enjoyed across the country. News a parasite's been found in its natural habitat, something no one wanted to hear.
It's pretty devastating news.
We were really disappointed. This is certainly not news that we wanted.
Routine sampling found the parasite Bonamia austriae in three wild oysters in Fovo Strait.
This parasite does kill oysters. We don't know at this point to what degree it's going to impact oysters in New Zealand.
It's no stranger to our waters. The disease was first discovered in oysters near the Marlborough Sounds in 2015. Then, 2 years later, in Big Glory Bay near Stewart Island, leading to a major cull of farmed shellfish to contain the spread. The Fovo Strait discovery the first time it's been found there.
It was always a risk, something we hoped would never happen, but now it's here, we'll just have to deal with it.
Authorities say there is no health risk to humans, so the oysters are safe to eat, and the area affected has not been touched by fishers this season. The real concern is, if the parasite does spread, it could diminish our highly treasured shellfish.
MPI officials were in Invercargill today. A rahui or fishing ban will be put in place on Monday as they investigate.
It's always concerning when things like this are found in the wild, and particularly for such an iconic species.
The mission now to protect the shellfish that's become an important part of the region's identity and economy. Jared McCulloch, One News.